I got arrested in a Target. How the f*** do you go to jail in an electronic superstore? The white man at the Target caught me off guard. He called me a pussy and a nigga and a pussy and a nigga and a pussy and a nigga and... I said, I am not fitting to be one of these. Bam! What the fuck did I just do? What the fuck? Say, life has a way of sometimes sending you subtle wake-up calls.